Alright, generals. New try. Perhaps the fourth try. Will I fight Battle of Stones River? In the first two attempts, I lost. And the third and fourth time, I won with a bit more heavy casualties. I prefer low casualties, so I will try another time now. I will use the tactic used by the history guy and Ray Rivers. Both have executed the southern approach and pushed the enemy back to the northern sector. So I will try that now. Let's start. Evet arkadaşlar, bu savaşı birkaç kez tekrarladım. Çoğunda yenildim ve ağır zayiat verdim. Yani benim temel amacım hem yenip hem az zayiat vermek. Yani bu sefer farklı bir yöntem deneyeceğiz. Hadi başlayalım. Alright, I've deployed and the Union starts attacking me. So I go all in with the artillery in this single unit. Thank you. focus on them. Enemy falls back. Alright, let me think for a minute. We'll be back. Thank you. Right. We're nearing the end of the first day. One big battle to go. I won't attack the Nashville Pike yet. I will attack them on the second day, hopefully. Let's see how it goes. Look at that sniper. Killed 753. Thank you. get something to drink. I keep forgetting pressing record. But it's okay. Let's go to the second bay. Right, I've started the attack with artillery fire and sniper fire. Hopefully I can get rid of these defensive once my main artillery gets up here, I can start bombarding. Clear this place. And then hopefully I can rout them from the north. Maybe he shifted his troops north because of the threat there, which is fine by me. Now my main artillery can wreck those guys. Thank you. almost victory. Right, I think this was the best I could do, perhaps with a bit of more micromanagement I could have avoided losses, but still happy with the result. I didn't lose any single commander. Got plenty of supplies, so let's see how my army stands now. 8,300 recruits. I think I need to spend on this career. Medicine and economy, of course. Catch you next time.